Students, welcome to Hogwarts. First notice, there will be no Quidditch at Hogwarts this year.
What?
Instead, three schools will be competing at Hogwarts for the Triwizard Tournament. Lastly, we have a new Defense Against the Dark Arts teacher, Mad-Eye Moody.
Why do they call him Mad-Eye?
I have no idea.
It's so nice to be back at Hogwarts.
I know, I absolutely love it because I have so much homework.
Hogwarts is like my favorite place in the world. What?
Well, if it isn't Potter and his two loser friends.
Malfoy!
Well, it's Potter, Weasley, and the Mudblood Granger. What are you doing?
He turned Malfoy into a beaver.
Constant vigilance, Potter. Constant vigilance.
Students at Hogwarts, let's give a warm welcome to the students from Durmstrang and Beauxbatons schools.
Harry, look! Victor Crumb!
No way!
Who is that?
Tonight we're gonna make love. You know how I know?
The Triwizard Tournament is a competition between the three magical schools, Hogwarts, Beauxbatons, and Durmstrang. Each school picks a representative by the Goblet of Fire to compete in a tournament with three tasks. The winner wins the entire tournament in representation of the school. From Durmstrang, Victor Crumb. From Beauxbatons, Fleur Delacour.
She's so hot.
And from Hogwarts, Cedric Diggory. And what's this? Harry Potter? Brave, Harry. Be brave.
How did you get your name into the Goblet?
I don't know, okay?
Why did you get chosen?
I don't know.
Why didn't you tell me how to get in?
I don't know how I got
yes,
in.
Yes, you do.
No, I don't.
I hate you.
Leave me alone. Stop it.
You're so rich. I'm poor.
Just leaves you bruised. If you wanna know, we find something to lose. The world won't turn until something breaks. Who will make the first last mistake? They say that good things come to those who wait. Into the spiral. Screwed, you gotta go.